Welcome back. Today I'm going to explain how to play mode in Tomb Raider 1, 2, and 3. Tomb Raider 1, 2, and 3 you can play with cool mode for 5. And also it is very interesting to change to Lara and our character. Also, sounds fun, so like you can play a music beta or remastered or summer edition and whenever you want. So, in order to get the mode, first, go to Core Design fan page. Once you find it in Google search, go to website and go to the community, then find modding. Once you find it, you can select Tomb Raider 1, Tomb Raider 2, or Tomb Raider 3. Then, once you find it, you can select whenever you want. Like, you can play Cracked Lara with Sunglasses, or Intro for Darkness Lara, or Bacon Lara, or Reboot Lara, and whenever you want. Also, you can play some Nightmare in the Tomb Raider 2 Gold, so it's really fun. So once you download it, so for the Tomb Raider 1, it's needed to require to use Tomb API in order to work. So you need to find, so the Core Design website have the link when you find it, so you can learn how to play it. So when you find it, you can download it. Once you can download it, so you have an instruction to how to use the installation for modding. So about the Tomb Raider 2 and 3 in the Tomb Raider 1, put the data in the Tomb Raider and replace it. Once you put it, start the game and see if it works. Once you work it, now you can play for fun. So it's really interesting, it's really fun, and I'm really enjoying it, even though I can play the Tomb Raider 2 and 3. So that's all, everyone. I'm sure if you understand how to play Tomb Raider modding in Tomb Raider 1, 2, and 3. If you like this video, click the like button, notification bell, and subscribe button. And thanks for watching. See you next time.